Commerce, Chief of Commerce, and members of the chamber to come on stage to sign their MOU.
And some chambers of commerce, particularly Mahia Chamber of Commerce and Oba Chamber of Commerce. This is the highlight of the program.
It's Tunisia and Indonesia.
A summary of Indonesia. I'll cut it. Sorry, I'm in Tunisia, not Indonesia, Tunisia. As part of this very important meeting here. This is Tunisian ambassador from the Tunisian business delegation here in Nigeria, signing MOU with different business partners. As part of sideline of these important activities. The MOUs has already been signed and the two countries stand to benefit from each other. This is very crucial. The ABC sign.
Thank you, everyone. Briefly, before the ambassador of Tunisia declares the forum open, I would like to briefly invite the representative of the secretary to the government of the federation.